Welcome to a fresh episode on Declaration with Apostle Paul Avare.
I declare that God has a great plan for my life. He's directing my steps, even though I may not understand how. I know my situation is not a surprise to God. He will work out every detail to my advantage in His perfect timing. Everything will turn out right for my sake in the name of Jesus. God has a solution to every problem I will ever face already lined up. The right people and the right bricks are coming in my future. I will fulfill my destiny. I declare unexpected blessings are coming my way. I will move from barely making to having more than enough. God will open supernatural doors for me. He will speak to the right people about me. I will see Ephesians 3:20, exceedingly abundantly above all beyond favor, an increase in my life because I honor Him. His blessings will chase me down and overtake me. I will be in the right place at the right time with the people going out and coming in my favor. In the name of Jesus Christ, I declare. Amen.